the white bits. 1, 2, 3. So children, look at the two bits. There are 6 yellow bits and there are 3 white bits. So this plate has more. The plate with yellow bits is more and the plate with white bits is less. Let's see some other options. Look at these flowers. See, I have some flowers with me also. Let me count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. 1, 7 yellow flowers. And I have some white flowers also. 1, 2, 3, 4. So now if you look at both the plates, you see there are so many yellow flowers, but the white flowers are so less. So this is more and this is less. Yellow flowers are more and white flowers are less. Come, let's have a look at the sharpeners. I have some red sharpeners. I have some blue sharpeners. Let us count. 1, 2 and 3. So I have 3 red sharpeners. And look at the blue sharpeners. Come, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So look children, in one plate I have 3 white red sharpeners and in one plate I have 6 blue sharpeners. So red sharpeners are less and blue sharpeners are more. So this plate has less sharpeners and this plate has more sharpeners. This is less and this is more. I have some stars with me. See, I have one red star and I have 1, 2 and 3. 3 blue stars. Can you tell me children which one is more? Is blue star more or red star more? Yes, blue stars are more. So this is more and this is less. Now let's see with the flowers. I have some green flowers and I have some yellow flowers. Let's count. 1, 2, 3. So I have 3 yellow flowers and green flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So can you look at the pets and tell me which one is more? This is more, right? So green flowers are more and yellow flowers are less. Now see, I have some fans with me. This is a pink fan. Let's count. 1, 2. So I have 2 pink fans. And how many yellow fans do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now look at the pets and see which one is more. Is this more? This yellow fans are more. So yellow fans are more and pink fans are less. So this is more and this is less. See, now look at the blocks. See, I have some pink blocks and I have some green blocks. Let's count the pink blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So I have 5 pink blocks. And let's count the green ones. 1, 2 and 3. So I have 3 green blocks and 5 pink blocks. So can you tell me which one is more? This pink block is more. So this plate which has pink blocks, they are more, and this green blocks, they are less. See, I have some colors also, some green colors and some blue colors. How many blue colors do I have? 1, 2 and 3. I have 3 blue colors. And I have some green colors with me. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So I have 10 green colors and 3 blue colors. So which one is more? Green colors are more and blue colors are less. Look at the two plates. This is more. The plate with green colors, they are more, and the plate with blue colors, they are less. Now I have some pencils with me. In one plate I will put some pencils, other plate I will put some more pencils. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. And let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. See, in one plate I have 4 pencils and in one plate I have 5 pencils. So this plate with 4 pencils, it is less, and this plate with 5 pencils, they are more. So this is more and this is less. This is more, this is less. And children, I have some ice cream sticks with me. I have some blue ice cream sticks and I have some white ones. Let's count the blue ones. 1, 2. And let's count the white ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So children, see. On one hand, I have 6 white ice cream sticks. And on the other hand, I have 2 blue ice cream sticks. So is this more or this more? Can you just look at the size and tell me? This one is more. The number of ice cream sticks, the white ice cream sticks, they are more, and the blue ice cream sticks, they are less. So this is more, this is less. So children, do you understand what is more and what is less? Let's show you my hands once again. More, less. More, less. Let's practice this at home with your parents.